partner. That's me. Phil Turner has been a comrade and friend of mine for very many years. I've been active in the trade union movement, as many of you know, for now 60 or 70 years. But nevertheless, Phil Turner, as a remarkable journalist, a representative of the trade union movement of Rotherham as well, and I remember over 20 years ago, you know, when we had a reactionary management at that time who sacked him. And the movement in Rotherham was so strong that he had to reinstall him. And I'm sure that if we continue this fight, the same will happen again. Yeah. We must make sure of that. Comrades, to get back to local newspapers. Our journalists, you know, are very important to us. Because no matter what happens at national level, we require information, accurate information, at local level in our communities. And I appeal to you all, not only to join the campaign to get Phil Turner reinstated, but also to campaign that we get a rejuvenated local press which is democratically controlled and owned. We can't no longer live with a situation, you know, where one person can own hundreds of local newspapers, because newspapers are not just about news. They're about informing people, and they're about ideas, the ideas of the working class movement. Our movement requires good journalists, and Phil Turner is a model of being a good journalist. Comrades, work hard. We want Phil Turner back in working as a journalist in South Yorkshire.